The healing process now begins at OSU.
Just days after a deadly plane crash killed Coach Kurt Budke, assistant coach Miranda Cerner, and former state senator Olin Branstetter and his wife Paula, there is now a special tribute to remember all four.
Four. One simple number, representing four lives lost too soon. The special tribute is to ensure that OSU never forgets.
Those four represented throughout the year and every time we step on the court.
Where do you want this?
For Kyle Briggs, this project is personal. He's been a part of OSU basketball for 4 years now, and personally he knew Coach Kurt Budke.
I loved going to practice with him. Every time I'd walk in the gym, he'd always come over and say hi to me.
Workers at Dupree Sports on the OSU campus have been working all weekend to have the patches ready by Monday morning. They say it's something they thought they'd never have to do again.
Obviously, we'll reopen those wounds from 10 years ago. The one good blessing I think we may have is that we've been through it. We've learned to cope. We've learned to all gather together, be that family.
Now, the men's team will be the first to wear those patches or will be on their jerseys as they travel to the NIT season tip-off in New York next week. Meantime, join us tomorrow as we remember the four. A public memorial service is planned for tomorrow at 1 p.m. at Gallagher Ivor Arena. It'll air live here on Channel 5 and on KOCO.com.